All right, so introduce yourselves for the people.
So I already know, man. It's your boy Head Honcho, ETP Head Honcho, man. Everything profit, man. Head Honcho.
ETP on site.
Y'all already know, man. Biz School, my nigga. ETP the move, and my nigga. Green light on everything, nigga. That's how we rocking. Straight Bull City shit.
Gang.
So where y'all from?
From Cleveland. Steak by the lake where they make them great, you hear me?
Charlotte, Falls, Hogs, Bang Ross, know what's going on.
Jumping Bull City, Durham, North Carolina. 919.
Bully Hall.
Bully City.
Bully City, man, you feel me?
Gotta get it grinding, gotta get it wrong.
You feel me? Like, niggas get it
in, shit.
You feel me?
Y'all being from all over, how y'all meet?
Out, bro, just being around, being locked up, being, you know, just being who we are, you feel me? But really, though, to sum it all up, like, different times.
Different times and different parts of lives in a very demonic place called prison. So we met, though, me and Brett, we met on the yard, Skyland, modified and shit, you know what I mean? Man, bro, we always been around the same dealings, you feel what I'm saying? Like, all the same people. We just never really got a chance to get next to each other, you feel what I'm saying? Like, now you see niggas out and about, but you ain't get a chance to get next to each other. Then we went to the yard, and then, you know what I mean? That's where the man created that sign, you feel what I'm saying? You know, niggas rubbed shoulders, shook hands, came over the master plan.
That's facts.
Yeah, real. That's how we met. That's how me and bro met. Like you just said, we been to each other. We been seeing each other around the city, all that shit. Been around the same spots. Hit the yard. Shit. That's when we seen how niggas was rocking then. You know what I mean? And from there, I met bro on the yard too. You know what I'm saying? We was at Pope together. That's a youth camp. You know what I'm saying? The people. The youth prison and shit.
Yeah, I met them in two different spots. Points in my bed. You know what I'm saying? It was the youth right here, you know what I'm saying? And it was the adult right here. You know what I'm saying? It was on another level.
So we got y'all into music.
Different timing, bro. Like, we all, you know what I mean?
Tell different timing. What like, you did?
With me, like, I just been fucking with music for a long time. Like, I'm right here where we at, the West End, my nigga, been everybody, it's a lot of niggas up here that bought the music. And we came up doing that, you know what I'm saying? So. My nigga, it ain't really, I kept getting locked up, in and out of jail. They been putting pauses on shit, lawyer fees and bonding out and all that shit. So they been fucking budget up, but shit, I've been fucking with music for a little minute, bro. It's just the right perfect time. It's the right timing right here.
Shit, I'm 30 years old. I did like 13 years in the penitentiary. So shit, I just used to rap. You know, not only the past time, but the express myself and it ease my mind.
See, me, man, it was always on some hobby shit, but it's like every time I seen the nigga Wayne get on and do his thing, it just, shit was over. It was on the flow for me. You know what I mean? Niggas just sitting the whole day phone next to the while the beat playing and record and make music. You feel what I'm saying? And then got their hair playback on the phone to see how it sound. Niggas done that 13, 14 and shit. And then, you know, just took off like a rocket.
What kind of music would y'all say y'all make?
I say we produce everything. Whatever needs to be done, gonna get done, and whatever we feeling at the moment, we can create. So, you know, like, you just hop in the booth and go, you know, I'm talking about anything.
Straight energy.
Anything.
Energy, that shit live with a switch. As soon as we get there, in the middle, while we doing some shit, all type of shit, you know what I mean? Go off your mood. We just, them vibes be so raw. Might fuck around, hit the blunt, and start getting demon mode. You know what I mean? May fuck around, sip the cup, they may want to make a bitch make a song for some women. You feel what I'm saying? Yeah. So, you know.
Ain't no limits to it.
We got the recipe.
Do it.
We got the recipe. We can do it all.
We write songs, Butler.
We got a recipe. We got to figure out.
You need the song, I'll let us.
Okay.
We got you.
What's y'all target audience?
Shit. To keep it real, me personally, you know what I'm saying? I say, I target the women, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's my target. The ladies, I make music for the ladies. Smooth, laid back, chill music. I got different type of assets I can come, angles I can come at it, but my target is the ladies. You feel me? I would like to make them feel good.
Yeah. I'ma say for me, myself, I'ma say my best lane is more so struggle and pain, because you know I've been through so much in my life, and you know, involved in them streets, you know, when you really living there and you know what you done been through and done or whatnot, it's easy for you to express it.
Shit. I make music for everybody. I catch a mood, and that's what the music for. You know what I mean? So, it really, this shit just be coming out of nowhere. This nigga fuck around, just be in a car, and hear something and this be like, boy, this shit is on the floor. This the vibe right here. Fuck around, get to the studio. That whole vibe changed when we fuck around here another beat. Then fuck around after that, it just gets, man, it's all the niggas be, man. This shit on a whole nother level. We tapped in the frequency level, tapped in with making music on a whole nother level. So that shit for everybody, man. Everybody who got ears, man. Probably for animals and shit too, man.
Yeah.
And you said the brand is Everything Profit.
Everything Profit NT. We the honcho money gang. Everything Profit.
Where do y'all see yourselves in 5 years?
Everybody having their own imprint, doing what they all said they wanted to do from the very beginning. In 5 years, probably sooner than that. You know what I mean? Everything we doing is a stepping stone to get to what really matters.
That's a fact.
That's a fact. So, 5 years, man. You know, who knows? You feel me? But
we gonna be behind the scenes in 5 years.
Behind the scenes, bro. A lot of shit, a lot of seeds planted. They done grew up to flowers now.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
So, water in the plants.
Yeah, that's what we doing now.
Yeah, but I look at it like this too. You know, 5 years from now, I don't even want to sit here and put a limit, you know what I'm saying, on the potential that I know we possess, you know what I'm saying, like, ain't no telling, we gonna say 5 years, ain't no telling.